problems. And Christian, all you need to do is answer into your microphone before he answers into his, okay? All right, first problem, what is 1 plus 3?
Oh, that's an 8.
It's okay. We have another one. You ready, Christian? Okay. Let's try 7 minus 3.
4.
Oh, that was good. That was really good. I think they're very smart. Oh, let's slow them both down. It's going to be a tough one. Okay? It's a tough problem. Christian's ready. He's got the look. Here we go. 12 divided by 3.
4.
All right. Here we go. I'll tell you what. I'm going to make this next one all or nothing. Okay?
4.
I'll let everyone hear that all the problems are 4.
What a way to ruin the routine.
Hey, I've been here before.
These folks will get it. All right, thank you. All right, here we go. Last one's all or nothing. Christian, wait a minute. You know what the grand prize is and you still volunteer? Okay, that's all right. Here we go. I'll tell you what. Back to addition. You get this next problem right, Christian, you win the grand prize, okay? All right? We're all behind Christian, aren't we? There you go. All right, here we go. Back to addition. Keebler, Christian. What is 2 plus 2?
4.
He got it!
Somehow I knew he would.
And he does win the grand prize for the second time. The sunflower seed!
They have a whole bag of those by now.
Come on, Christian. We're having fun up here. You know I'm only teasing you, right? Of course, because you're right. All the answers were 4. Because this bird doesn't know math. Do you remember what he knows? What does he know? Well, why does he say 4? Do you remember? Okay, he says 4 because I give him a cue. All right? Well, let's try it. Keyboard, what's 100 plus 3?
It's 104.
See, I'm trying to prove a point. I didn't say 3, right? So he didn't say 4. Listen, he knows cues. Whenever I want him to say 4, all I have to do is say 3. There it is. Nicely done. And I can say anything that sounds like 3 and he'll say 4. Hey, Keebler, what would you say if you hit your golf ball over a tree? That works. Come on, have a great big hammer, Christian. I think we're going to have a lot of fun up here. You got it.